The truth is that Joe Biden did, in fact, visit Ukraine in 2015. He was there to deliver a message from President Obama, the EU, and Western banks that Viktor Shokin had to be fired because he wasn't prosecuting corruption.